Put the blame on
the pentagram, dedicated to Henry Farnham.